Baby girl, baby girl, he's an artist, baby girl.
Oh, we got the window by the artist too.
Come on, man. You just get to the
floor, like, I understand,
but
the rules are on the
public.
Huh? What happened?
He's drinking in public.
He's an
artist.
Doesn't have the
rules
to
apply. You guys got to go to private. Oh, yeah, hate this show, bro. I don't know public. Azul the general manager, the general manager, if he gets fire. Wow, the body that you can read and write, you can be general manager. I'm going to sign as a loan, can pick up them people. I sign as a loan, can promote a general manager, look a black youth and say, you got a college youth. So, general manager, work the way from the bottom up too. You understand what I mean? I said, yo, because Azul, you say, healing me, brother. That's why people are complaining about the staff, them. Don't know Azul, because I make a post and everybody comment and say, boy, the staff, them rude. And I rude if many staff, them none at all. Because the blood clad general manager is no good. He not running ship good. The ship has sink down Azul. The ship has sink down there. None of the record them are not comfortable and happy. Nobody happy to come and work on Azul. Nobody that happy to come there. They just have to come because they're happy. You have one in the Lennox and push around. The general manager can like push around and give him basket to get water. Lennox. You understand what I mean? I said, I'm going to tell them to get on a sheet. Oh, that be my problem. I spend $1,040. $46. Two nights. Now, I'm a female. I celebrate with him. And we go to, and it take 100 hours to give me one room. So then I have no sheet. So all me to pay the price of that. Eh? If you don't have no sheet, you don't come as a manager and tell him, say, you are gone. We don't have no sheet, you know. And we are doing something, we are planning this, you know. So you are gone. That's the idea of the spa, rare. You wait to me put it on social media. Yeah, boy, I can ask myself. Let me one massage. I'm gonna bum buckle, I'm having money, me rich. Can't pay for massage when I run the go. Boy!
Dancehall artist Skeng arrested at Kingston Airport Tuesday, was arrested at the Norman Manley International Airport in Kingston. The Jamaica Constabulary Force released a brief statement on Twitter. The police said Skeng was charged with disorderly behavior and resisting arrest, following an incident at the airport.
Come on, man.
He's drinking in public.
Doesn't have the rules to apply.
Oh, yeah, why you hate this show, bro?